SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off reachability on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a setting called Reachability that can help make it easier to use the phone when you're holding it with just one hand. But if you find that you aren't using this setting, or that you're activating it accidentally, which is causing the top of the screen to slide down, then you might decide that you want to turn off Reachability. You can disable the iPhone Reachability setting by opening Settings. You can then scroll down and choose the Accessibility option. Now you can choose Touch in the Physical and Motor section of this menu, and then you just need to tap the button to the right of Reachability to turn it off. Now your iPhone screen is no longer going to slide down if you swipe down on the bottom edge of the screen.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.